And then I just ask them to go around and reward. Super! Nice.
On the ground or in my hand?
In your hand.
Rysy. Here. Ready? Go around. Excuse me.
Good boy.
Go around.
Super.
Yes!
Good job, Shelly. And I like that. He's, yeah. You know, he had an issue and you just held, you're cute.
Go around.
Yep.
Yes.
Good boy. Do it again.
Go around.
Yeah. Hey. Good boy. So now this time, Shelly, you're going to get yourself ready to do the thread. Okay?
Go around.
Open your arm. Yes! Super! Reward. And what you can do, and now you need to let me know if this hurts, right? Your back and your shoulder and your neck. You want to be like this. You don't want, like, this arm is across your body. Don't do that. Because when you need to get off and run, right? So you just want to be able to do this and then go. Okay? Right now, we're breaking it down to just this and then closing the door to get the jump so that he understands. But I don't want you creating bad habits with yourself. Open. Yeah, good boy. That is lovely. So now, there's one thing I want you to change slightly. That was super job, honey. You're ready. You're going to be like this. When he comes around, that's when you open your arm, okay? I want him to see that because otherwise he might not come in, okay? So around, open your arm. He's coming in, no problem now. And I'm going to slow, slow, and throw your cookie over there.
Good job.
Good job.
And try and have your cookie in your left hand. Okay. Just so that you're not, unless you have it in your right hand, you just throw when you close the door. Whatever's easiest for you.
Go around.
Open. Beautiful. So give him, make sure your feet are facing forward. Okay? Because if you turn into the jump with your feet, you're putting pressure on the outside of the back side.
Good boy. Come
here. Send it around.
Go around.
Open. Change. Yeah, good job. Super.
Good job.
Do it again. Just send up.
Go around.
Open, open. And close. Beautiful! Shelly, that was gorgeous. And now I'm gonna like change it. And now you're gonna do this side.
You're not gonna remember.
Yes, and on your left. Okay.
Make sure you're facing this way. Because if you face this way, all of your pressure is this way, and that's why he goes on that side of the jump.
And
if you were headed that way, which is just insane, you don't want to be here and then here.
So you're going to send them here, open, and I actually open like this, and then close, and then you can go. My brain.
Go around.
Reward. Good try, buddy. Sit. Go around. Reward. Yes. Reward that, Shelly. Yeah, good. So this is very, when he gets a little bit tired or frustrated, right away he's jumping and mouthing at you, right? So we're going to break it down. You're going to reward your around a couple of times.
Go around.
Yes. Reward. Beautiful.
Go around.
Beautiful. Now you can do your treadle.
Ready? Go around.
Open. Yes!
Good job! Nice!
Lovely! And you can walk through that, Shelly. Right, please. I want you to close the door.
Yeah.
And you're stationary. But as soon as you close the door, you can walk through that. Really nice. Open. Oops, close.
Sorry.
That's beautiful! waves. That's when you're getting that. So that's become a little bit of a cue for him. One more. Come up on your